And the fifth step for creating a better business model portfolio or moving towards designing one is this. We need to model the impact on valuation. This is actually quite tricky to do, but I'm going to show you an example of one I did recently. This is for a food services company that provides catering and other services to other businesses around the world. And their business model looked like this. It was growing pretty well. Well, for them, 4% per annum, but it was based on exploiting physical capital, buying food and making it available, and human capital in terms of hiring lots of people to do catering for their clients. What we looked at is we looked out ahead 5 and 10 years, because as we said, go back to Jeff Bezos, we need to look 5, 7, 10 years ahead if we want to make a significant economic change to our business. And the important thing here is to start to be realistic. We're not going to change everything overnight. And again, if you look at the examples of Amazon and Apple, they didn't change overnight. We're going to say here, we're going to invest maybe 5 to 10% of our capital and resources on platform-based business model and technology. The company spends virtually nothing on technology services, spends a lot on back-end technology, but not on digital services to their customers, and certainly nothing on a platform business model. And over time, we're going to invest more and more. So it's a realistic, planned approach. And then what we've managed to do is model the impact on valuation based on looking at other companies that have been through this process. Now, this may not be, in the end, what happens, but it allows a conversation to happen between the key leaders in an organization and a conversation with shareholders as well. That if we make this transition, there is a potential significant impact on our valuation. And there's plenty of examples that we can show from other sectors, or indeed this sector as well, where this has happened, to make this a reasonable forecast. Another example I did recently for a global bank. You know, global banks stuck in a very low return on equity situation, virtually no growth at all, very much under pressure. But we said, look, to increase relevance, we need to start moving beyond banking, use a platform-based approach, and over time, we could create some new sustainable growth. And again, we can model it out, we do an estimate, we can argue about, you know, how big or small this is, but we are talking about billions of dollars of change here. Just remember Ping An and Naspers and some of those other examples.